Welcome back, everyone, to the Lost Village. We had a comment come in asking why we don't use a fourth disciple. It's because it looks like we have not unlocked the extra battle seat. I think we unlocked the third one with a research here. So I just wanted to look really quick to see if I can find the final one. Let's see. We can gain more war disciples too. So actually, I really don't know what the troop situation is like yet. Like what's, that's it right there, team two. So that's the research we're looking for, in case you're curious. So once we get that one, we'll be able to send four people at a time. I think three is enough, honestly. Unless they get really hard in the future, but... three kind of made it so that it seems like all of this is really easy. Speaking of which, it's been a while since we've played Vampire Survivors, and I want to do that. We did the Everlasting Plains last time, so let's do Permafrost this time. Looks like we could get weapons from this, actually. Just green ones. Let's see. Formation. We can do a square now. Puppet, meteorite rain. Should we try this? I'm guessing eventually we do get more Ormais to adjust the stats that we have in each slot. We have two formations. Looks like the square has just three slots as well. Let's just keep with our triangle. For it, I guess because it's the first time we're going to go here, so everything looks good to me, so I guess let's just go. I think we have Flame Rain. Let's just use the Azure Sword. Friends? What's going on here? is this like goblin thing ours, I guess? I guess maybe we should try to get a bunch of spirit stones before we level up. Make sure that we can refresh that. That falling sword bonus isn't going to help us at all. Would have liked to refresh it instead. need the demon tower. There it is, finally. Bagua formation and metal sword pulse. Perfect. Give you a lightning chain, I guess. And thunderbolt. Crit rate's always good. Take that. Skills damage. I just noticed this increases the circulation too. Is that increasing the damage of this? Of this, of the game here? I'm not sure. Does that just affect the amount of experience we have down here, maybe? Is that our demonic thing that Zekai has now? Is that what this is? Is that like automatic? Oh my gosh, it's insanely strong. We could get movement speed, just get more damage. Oh man, whatever this purple thing is. Way too strong. Shred. Area. Damage. I guess, you know, the formation ones should have area and the other ones shouldn't, I guess, is how this should work. Poison themselves, yeah. Dude, this purple thing is insane. It's so strong. Man. Let's refresh this, actually. Yeah, perfect. Bonus attack. That's exactly what we want. I mean, we could just, honestly, we don't even need skills. Look at this. It's obscene. Whatever this purple thing is. I think it's the new demonic book skill that we have that summons it, but then again, it looks like it's permanently up. I don't know what this thing is. It's crazy, though. Let's get this thing. Sword penetration, damage, damage area. an extra projectile for everything? Oh, you already know. Oh, what's going on over here? Man. It's kind of crazy. Ow. Another metal sword. Yeah, there we go. Oh, that's the boss. That's fine. Yeah, we're kind of strong. Get out of here, actually. That's better. Cooldown sounds good. Area. Poison. So we could do thunder attack. Sounds pretty cool. Ultimate tower. Sword pull sounds great. Yeah, we should be able to increase our crit damage too, right? Doubt that's fixed. Yeah, let's refresh that. That's good. Just raw damage. That's all we do in this game mode. Just go around and cut stuff up. Summons damage too, because I know Chun is summoning those, and I think we have that goblin thing. I guess it's okay to do that. Just take the flat damage. Okay. Never mind. Okay. Yeah, that was a bit easy. Not gonna lie, maybe we do the next level. Let's look at our stamina and whatnot before we do that. Oh yeah. It's just a walk in the park. So let's open what we got first and then head out. Yeah, that was pretty easy. We continue on to the Wasteland Ruins. Yeah, I feel like we're still in like the really easy level. We can't even add difficulty options until we until we clear it once. So let's just do another one. That was too short. Okay, this time we won't pick up any skills right away, and instead we'll try to grab as many of these stones as possible. So that we have... Okay, well, we want that. I just want to be able to refresh if need be, you know. We don't really need skills right now anyway. Our basic attacks are just fine. Yeah, whatever that thing was, it seems like it's already starting to come out. I don't know what it is, man. It's a pretty strong thing, whatever it is. Hopefully we get it again. I'm guessing it's that demonic thing, but I have no idea. Yeah, damage or area? Let's do area. Okay, we've got 50 bucks. I think we can start buying stuff. Yeah, Demon Tower and perfect as your sword. Metal Sword Pulse and Pack Formation. Yeah, I forgot. She needs to take Whirlwind because it gives a bonus to the crane plus one. An extra crane. It's probably the best, honestly. Crane attack and hit rate. Chance to gain two extra stacks of haste. Yeah, see, I like Thunderbolt better for her then, so we should probably look for that too. Make sure the bonuses fit what they what's really good for them. You know what I mean? Be a little bit more conscious of that. Whirlwind and Thunderbolt should be her abilities, I think. You know, you could probably have a lot of different builds going on. Like, you could have maybe a summoning team, like three people that just do summons, and then just ramp up your summon damage as much as possible. Yeah, it's probably a lot of different optionality, but so far these have been so easy that we haven't had to worry about it. Yeah, so I guess we'll see. Hopefully there's some actual challenge in the future. Penetration or... Oh, let's just take the burning hit. It seemed like there, for a minute, we were using the space function, which speeds us up down here, and we weren't actually spending the resource. I don't know why that was. Let's refresh it. I haven't really been looking at these at all. Probably should. Projectiles. Let's get more damage on that, and then the sword. Slash cooldown. Plus crane attack. Yeah, so I guess it's sort of like an amalgamation between your disciples' actual skills from their martial arts and the formation skills that we activate. And then it kind of just determines what kinds of buffs you can get from there. So it's kind of, it's really interesting. I mean, effectively there's like, I don't know, hundreds of build options for your formation and what it actually does, you know? So that's pretty cool. I dig it. More area, another sword. Give us just crystals, or I'm not quite sure. Great. Looks like a boss has come up. Our crit rate should be getting closer to 100% now. Although I guess I still see a lot of regular hits in here. I was thinking we were gonna have some troubles with this. Yeah, I don't know what the blue thing does yet. Maybe it's like extra experience down here. Maybe I'll look for that next time. I don't really see anything changing or increasing. Let me pick that up. We'll grab this health. True damage upgrade in there. I should have taken that. Alright. My bad. I clicked too fast. Go, our first evolution. Let's see. Summons don't really matter for a Juyo. Extra dodge or stone skin? Let's do the dodge thing, I guess. We already have a whirlwind. I guess they can both have it. Maybe it'd be better if we both had it, actually, too. Because then more likelihood of these things stacking. Let's refresh. Eh, whatever. Let's grab that hit HP is for. Where is the HP? Oh, I guess we already got it. Don't even have to look at the other options. Purple attack plus? Yep. That's mine. Let's see. Let's try to get the Demon Tower evolution. We could do Ching Fan. Or Lightning Chain. Let's do Lightning Chain. Bonus slow. So That boss is getting shredded over there. Should have told him, like, hey, you might want to step away from that area. It's about to get pretty, tough to survive right there. Yeah. Nope. He's not taking the hint. Just take that. Try to get like maybe a couple hundred stones before we So I wonder what this is up here. It says 7 and then survival time. The number seems to change periodically. It's kind of weird. I'm not exactly sure what's up with that. Just a bunch of these things. Just get kind of like so strong that nothing really even can touch us. I mean, I guess that's the idea, right? That's the goal, but like you'd think at least the boss would be able to, you know, do something, right? Like we get hit occasionally, and that's usually just when we're turning around. That's about it. I'm guessing we will get to the point where we can challenge really difficult versions and have some trouble then. It's been a while since we've struggled in this mode. I just noticed the boss does send out a wave of damage. So that's cool. You know, I guess he's trying. He's trying, alright? Let's give him a bit of a break here, alright? What's the 9 seconds? Oh, we have Life Steal. So, yeah, I don't know what the 7 means. We just gained a lot of money. Thunderbolts. Hold on, I guess. I kind of feel bad for these bosses, to be honest. Can't be fun to just get kited. Sent to the Shadow Realm. There we go. Attack up. Wow, attack up actually gives you a lot of damage. Wow. Alright. It doesn't matter anyway, it just died, so. It's like, there's nothing they can do to stop us. Wow, Juyo did 6 million? Almost? Oof. Alright, well. Yeah, it looks like they should gain a lot of levels for this, too. Actually, yeah, we do, too, so. Let's see what state we're at now. Let's see. Disciple condensing.
早日晋升。
Well, I guess we do need quite a lot to move up. Condense 9 and then condense 10. Oh man, Juyo is just taking off with it. Man, he needs almost 100k in order to get to Nason. Oof. There's gotta be a way that we can get him more XP than just, you know, Feng Shui land over here. Wait, where is Zekai at? Oh, he's not assigned anything. We could burn spirit stones in order to increase our XP even faster over here. Yeah, let's do it. We already have it set up on this other one. We don't have any XP power anymore, so I guess we'll put that there. I guess we don't even really need a, oh, wow. Okay, two people just came on over. I must have set them on cultivation before, maybe? Oh, that's weird. Anyway. Do we have any nice disciples coming in here, or... this guy's a combat person. With iron armor. See, I don't... I feel like I probably should take him. But... it just doesn't seem... I just don't quite know why I should yet. I'm assuming at some point we're gonna get attacked. Like, someone's gonna say, man, Lin'an is a great place to be. It's developing. It's got a good yield of rice. Yeah, I don't know. Territory. Lin'an apparently pays us tribute periodically. Yeah, I'm not sure. Doesn't seem, exile? Oops, I think I just clicked the escape button. Tell them not to consign anything. I guess we could come down here. Is there anything we want to consign? I guess we could get rid of these red leaves. Get rid of 10 of them. Just keep a steady supply of spirit stones coming in. Fresh is in 1 month, so we'll wait for that and then look to spend maybe some of our sect faith here. I guess we could have more male friends just to give them skills, but we're gonna give them attack damage skills. Yeah, let's see. Because we've been able to add war disciples, but we don't even know how to set those yet. So, let's find out. I guess we'll just keep, Spirit Stones production? Yeah, let's take that. Can learn how to make barbecue. Duanhong tea. Woodyard. Oh, we can build unlimited. Okay. Unlimited woodyard, stone pit, and mine shafts with this. Unlimited playgrounds, zithers, and spirit stone mines, but that's not that important. This one, somewhat important, maybe, as we keep growing here. Okay, from here we can make the stoneworks, sawmill, and ironworks. Yeah, we should get this going ASAP, so we'll work on that. Right. That'll be the final version of the buildings. Oh, that's right, we were kind of organizing things a bit. Looks a lot better. We'll think more about what we want to do right out here. We have a lot of spirit stones coming in per tick here. How often is a tick? Is it every year? 266. Yeah, I guess this would be yearly production. This guy's got the bamboo Taoist body. Nice. Can we sell anything? Some coleus. I think we do use that, though. Let's get rid of some of our golden flower. Some pearls. We have plenty of pearls now. Yeah, let's get rid of some, I suppose. Now, the thing that I want to know about this is, right now it says it looks like we're working with the Moro sect. Does it just change which sect we're working with at the time? Oh, we need to increase our affinity. Maybe that's why it's prioritizing these two, is so that we can unlock these shops. Maybe. These other sects don't really have anything too interesting. I guess, except for that, we could make our own EXP powder 2s. Can we make EXP powder 1s then? Oh, here's the... You know what? Maybe we learned the actual recipe for the Taoist elixir, but not the actual elixir. Okay. We could also change personality... Sure, why we would do that. We already have, I think, a few nascent elixirs. Or we have one. We might have to make another one, though. Because Zekai is gonna. Or I'm sorry, Juyo is gonna use the first one. And we'll need a second one to make the master Zekai promote so that we'll unlock this three bonus ones for free. Then we'll have to worry about it in the future after we get like a few people going. Let's see. So it's oh wow, these things are so expensive. They all come from sect wars. So how do we engage in a sect war? Got a couple wood there. Oh yeah, that's right, Ganzigu, we sent them out to the House Sect, which is, I guess, up there. Heard this place is rich in elixir. Searched for a long time, didn't find anything. Found some wood. We decided to compete with each other. We grabbed the first opportunity to harvest some stuff. Gained a couple points of adventure. More points of adventure. Okay, so this is like some kind of like random generation of like world events that you can do while going there, I guess. I wonder how long it, I wonder if we'll eventually reach that place. Because it didn't say like she actually got there. Success 59%. Events 4 times. rating. Yeah, it looks like she's about halfway there. So we'll have to keep an eye on that and see what's going on. Okay, we need mist fruit. 10-year mist fruit. So let's assign manually someone here. Well, not Ganyi Gun. And I already forgot the name of the fruit that we needed. Mist fruit. And again, we're putting them over here because I don't want the aura bottle to hit these. Give us the rare stuff. We just want the 10-year stuff. Obviously, later on we'll want the higher level stuff, but... Did I forget it again? Oh, man. Mist fruit, right. That's why it looks totally different in this list. Okay. There we go. Should be good. Uyuan Yue is over there. Everything's growing just fine. We've got 3 people watering, right? Yep. Work is going good in the sect. Someone is flying at top speed around here. It's like some Quidditch stuff right here. Is that Juyo, actually? It is.
Yep,
sure is. It's just chilling. What could we have Juyo do, actually? I guess we could have had him go do the watering, but then again, we kind of want him to be on a temporary task, like repairing. We don't really want him to cultivate anymore right now. I mean, he's going to hit max soon anyway, so. I guess, you know what, now that I think about it, we can tell him to not break through. I mean, he's on manual right now, so. Let's look at Chunying's destiny artifact and see what she needs still. She needs 40 in fire, and she has 70 in metal. So she wants a fire high grade. Do we have a do we have a 40 fire to give her? Yes. 1 stack of fleeting effect after dealing critical attack. Haste after releasing magical skills? This sounds better. Well, we don't want to discard them. Okay, so she should put that in next. And that actually will finish her, I guess, right? Yep, and then we can fine-tune what actual stuff she has later. Nice. So next year she should forge a nice artifact. We are also working on Serena. She's manufacturing right now, but we should probably switch her to cultivation instead. Let's move her over here, I think. Agency. Serena. Okay, Serena's already on a job. There it is. she could use some stamina. Yeah, we don't need her manufacturing, for sure. What was she manufacturing? Why is this guy just chilling? Oh, he's out of stamina. Gotcha. Yeah, Kianyi is eating. We're starting to make our way around this system here. We will take her. She has three different things. I liked her image too. That was a good one too. When we first started playing this game, the list of starting disciples was like the same set every time we refreshed it. So I didn't think there was that much variety in the in the people out there. Yeah. That has since changed, so that's good. I'm looking for the faith store, though. Yeah, none of this is interesting at all, right? Breakthrough to the tribulation level. Yeah, we don't have to worry about that for a while. Incarnation, I think, is after nascent. So let's just upgrade it. The Dragon Pearl is nice. I think we already have one of these, though, right? Maybe we don't. Hmm. 3,000 sect faith for another upgrade? Man. Time, 10 more months. So she's almost, yeah, and as you can see, her line is almost there. So, so this must be a bad translation. It looks like Ganji Gu is trying to do something to attract people that could potentially cultivate into the sect. And then failed, I guess, is what happened. We gained a faith book. Small treasure chest. Okay. So I guess we could have people wandering around the world. Do we actually see them out there? Let's see. Well, if we do, we haven't zoomed in far enough or something to see them. Oh, we're actually sixth. Wow. All these other guys suck. We haven't even really started. Okay, some people do harbor enmity towards us, like Tiger Mountain. CE, what's that? We have a lot of prosperity. I guess it's ranked by prosperity. Gotcha. Some rogue sect wants our stuff too. This is down here, too. We have one territory, 800 mortals. Whatever that means for diplomacy. I assume we're not strong enough to go to war yet. Maybe we will. Maybe we are. I don't know. I mean, there was a guy that was like, rank 13 on prosperity, but I don't know. Maybe they have a lot of people to defend themselves, you know? Let's see. Team up for patrols and restore their social. And this is literally just a physical gate, right? Yeah. This one isn't, though. This is just a quick button that we can go to for adventuring. So I don't know how to engage in patrols. Agency? I actually don't see a patrol option in this list. Oh, we could raid 5 different sects. Yeah, I don't, Sanctuary artifact. Oh, we can actually assign them to the cultivation columns and give them contribution, too. Okay, that's cool. Celestial Hall. Apron, I'm not sure what to... Well, I guess we could just manually assign someone. Let's see what Juyo does when he goes over there. Curious. Flying in. He's got a pretty epic Destiny artifact, too. Look at that thing, man. It's like a space hoverboard or something. Okay, gives him EXP and then... Okay. We'll let him finish this one round and then we'll recall him. So I guess it's not... It's like a... It's not actually patrol, it's like... It's just a... It's just a location where you can go through to restore your social. So, alright. Good to know. We can also restore entertainment here. I don't know what... What do these various things do, is the question. Oh yeah, okay. So maybe... Social Adventure... Sen... Social adventure, entertainment. Not sure what Sen is. Store social, entertainment. I'm not sure what Sen is. Maybe we have yet to unlock the thing that produces that for us. Oh, okay. If we were harvesting wheat, we could make flour. Let's put it right here for now. We can always move it. Gazebo also restores entertainment via chess. Library is also for reading for entertainment. Chaos is for mental. Increasing warehouse storage to 120,000. I guess we do have 14,000 already, so this could become a issue in the future. May need a second warehouse. I'm sure we'll find a way of like dumping goods or like some kind of like I don't know, compost system where you just dump off materials and get something out of it. So no disciples are breaking through we did that on purpose. But is there anyone... I wonder, is there a quick way of telling if there's anyone ready to ascend? Because we can't actually assign someone to this. Do we actually have to... like, click on each of them and... I don't want to hear the,
长们，你好。是行合一。对，会长们。会长们排忧解难。我便厉害的。Wait, does Tong Dang?
So this is just a prank, basically.
长们，哼，掌门好就行。See,
like she could be a sect war disciple, whatever that is, right? She's got a couple nice things, actually. Dodge and hit rate. But how does she... She's at refining 10 already, so she's almost ready to become a foundation cultivator. Can we still buy the, yeah, Dragon Pearl? Let's buy that. Oh, are you kidding me? It literally refreshed right... oh my gosh. Ah. These are nice goods. I guess we'll pick them up for now. I have a feeling we're gonna want the rare medicinal herbs more in the future. Might as well stock up. What's wrong with this dude? Oh, out of mental. Gotcha. Tea tasting. Excellent. Oh, well, thank you, sir. Get back to work. Yeah, see, I don't want to really give anything to any of these people. Could take artist from her, but this is kind of like a weak trait, you know?
这次比武，我势在必得。有没有可能，我暗恋掌门
？Speed plus four.
他们是在巴结掌门吗？一个人就挺好的。Oh,
that's right. This is our new person. So she does wood, iron, wood, crude iron, and fine brick. Not a good layout.
你看我美吗?
We're looking for some things to stack, like this one, for instance. So she's like really good at wood. Leon wood. That's right, I remember now.
我可是有一鳞根尺。
Right now, Leon wood is not doing that, though. She's doing something else, right? Yeah, she's actually refining. Because we don't have any spare slots for wood, but we could add a wood yard. Oh, wait, we do. So, Lehan wood. Stop that, and then work on this, and then someone else can come over here and... do this. Doesn't matter who. Anyone is fine. Oh, whoa. Mei Ping? Of course, a dragon. Why not? Okay, I guess we'll take you, because you're really good. Nice if we found someone with a different orange Taoist body with good combat traits. This guy's probably good too. Let's take him. Let's do, with that new lady, let's do dual cultivation. What's her name? Mei Ping. Just so that we know, like, she's good, you know, it'll show up in the relationship list that way. Mei Ping. There we go. I wonder if there's other dual cultivation options. Oh, we have to give her stuff. Okay, gotcha. Well, that's good. Because we never have anything to give away. Mei Ping. She likes paintings and books. I think we have a lot of paintings, don't we? Apparently not. I don't even see paintings here. There's the paintings. So, let's give away 8 of these. 6 of these. 9. Potential plus 45. Kind of crazy. Yeah, I think we will. Well, let's do crit. So actually, now she should already appear in the list because we gave her just a bunch of stuff. Yeah. We'll do a single dual cultivation just to unlock her. She should get the first level, I think. Still need, what, 14,000 before we're condensed 9? Then we gotta go through to 10, and then, yeah. It's gonna be a while. There's gotta be a way to give him, like, those training tokens, you know? Can we? Gotta be a way, right? How do we use those training tokens otherwise? We just put them in the treasure pavilion. We don't have any right now. Those advanced training tokens are pretty nice. Greenleaf, yeah, you can take some of that. Oh yeah, it was before it was Moro sect. Now it's House sect. Yeah, so I think that's what it's doing. It's just randomly choosing one of these 4 that we've met. Let's see. How often do these things refresh? Or is this like maybe this is fixed? Maybe you can't actually refresh these. So we'll just save up for recipes and special stuff like this. EXP powder 3. Yeah. That's what we'll do. That's what we'll do. Is anyone ready? This guy's a crystal miner. Crystal mining is none of these. at none of these. Ding Pao, I guess you can be a die crafting officer? Fair refining infinite? What? Guo Mengji, let's look at her. Guo
Mengji.
No, she's Foundation 4. What does it say, refining infinitely, like that's what she's doing. She's refining, gotcha. I guess that's a crafting thing, right? Let's locate her first. Yeah, she's refining an artifact, so... let's see. Just make her a crafting officer as well. This doesn't cost us anything, right? Okay, this guy's a miner. I hope not. Ripening herb officer. This guy's a recruiter, so I guess he'll be a dining officer? None of these really fit, to be honest. That's fine, though. Cooking, that's dining officer as well. Watering herb officer. Hu Zhidong is taming. It's taming. Oh, that's right, the Pearl Altar production. Does that have a spot? Pearl Altar production. Does not appear so. I guess you can become a dining officer as well. Where are you in the list now? Did you disappear? She is. Dining officer. What do you do? I guess we'll make you a an internal. We do have plenty of slots. What do you do? Oh yeah, you're a patrol officer. Crafting, quarrying is patrol. What do you do? Okay, you are an inner as well. Now, oh yeah, that's right, Chun Ying and Chun Ying and Chuyo were already promoted. I don't think they can be... Yeah, they need to be incarnation before they can move up. It's gonna be a while for that. Alright. Whoa. Yeah, you're a good person. Yep. Just keep trying to become a better person. It's an important moment. Congratulations. Let's see. Collect more resources for the sect. Okay. Yeah, you're a good person. Good. I don't remember what she was. I don't remember. I think she is a, yeah. I'd like to give them some messages that make sense, but anyway. Looks like a lot of those messages expired while we were in the list, so. I'd completed tasks. So we still have to do the Golden Peak, the Evil River, and the Endless Sea. But, honestly, I think that's enough for today, to be honest. We'll probably look to level up... Not level up. Probably look to adventure more and finish more of these illusion realms. It's possible we could unlock some like really good stuff for, you know, completely finishing these mini game types, you know. And it seems like it keeps going for at least for a while. So next is Imbalance Continent, whatever that is. And so ideally we would get more and more nicer things too. So. That'll probably be what we do next time, but I hope you enjoyed as always. If you do want to be any of the cultivators, maybe eventually a sect war disciple and go to war, I'm hoping that happens. I want to see that. I don't know how we do it, but we will find out. So if you want to be one of those war disciples, drop your name in a comment and we'll get you in. But until next time, peace.